These guitars are super beast.
Oh, yeah. You working on those dad jokes?
I'm working on it. All right, today we're checking out Rob Zombie. We're listening to the song Super Beast. Let's get into it.
Guitars are fire. It's been a while since we heard something like this. This heavy.
Yeah, these, you know? These guitars are super beast.
Oh. Yeah. You working on those dad jokes?
I'm working on it.
Super beast.
That was actually pretty catchy. Even though I don't even know what he was saying. A record,
I don't want it to own it.
Like the chorus was so, I don't know, like rhythmic.
Yeah.
I don't know. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it was good.
Like the cadence of it, just that alone was catchy.
Yeah. It's violent.
Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was doing all this. Yeah.
It was like internally violent. You know what I mean?
To your ears? Like, is that a good thing or a bad thing?
No, not like to my ears. I mean to my, like, soul.
Oh.
You know what I mean? It was just like the type of music that, obviously, on the couch, you're kind of limited.
Right, you can't do much.
You know what I mean? get yeah. lit music. You know what I mean?
If we weren't on the couch and we were out there, I probably would start choking you like this.
Uh-huh.
And then start doing the top of your head like this.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like giving you a noogie.
Yeah. And then I would have choked you like this. Yeah. It was like, you know, go stupid, go crazy, go, yeah.
Yeah.
I love it.
Mm. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.